when you're supporting, if you think of what a posture should be doing, a posture should be upright, all the natural curves of your spine should be supported and they should be in this position. The ideal thing is that your muscles are actively keeping you in that so that they remain strong. When you're having things like the chair where you're forcing that lumbar curve and when you're forcing the arms to stay in a position so that you're upright like this, it does keep you there, which is again better for your posture to be in, but that's not what your body is intended to do. Those are kind of like braces, and when you're having a brace on any part of your body, what happens is that supports that body, but then the muscle tissue can actually weaken over time, making the stability for those areas worse and worse the longer you do those things. So if you can hold this posture and have the muscles engage and keep you there, that's the ideal long-term scenario that's going to help you with that.